Did you know that Elizabeth Banks is directing a movie called Cocaine Bear? It is based on the unbelievable true story of an American black bear that overdosed after consuming a duffel bag of cocaine. The bag was dropped from a drug smuggler's airplane in an effort to reduce weight during a smuggling run over a forest in northern Georgia. The now taxidermied bear, seen here, is on display at a mall in Lexington, Kentucky.